the old where we used to hang out. The benches right here.
Going back to 1964, the year these Albuquerque High Bulldogs walked the halls as proud seniors. There was a special football game 50 years ago that still makes headlines here.
Ernest McLeod ran back the kickoff against Highland High School, the number one school in the state. Nobody else had done that before, and we're very proud of that.
Today, there's something special in the air. It's the class of 1964's 50th high school reunion, a time to hug old friends.
My pleasure, my pleasure. It's good to still be here.
A time to sport Bulldog 1964 spirit. The happy bunch gathered at the old Albuquerque High School on Central, where this group made memories and friendships to last a lifetime.
We consider ourselves to be kind of like a unique class in that we get together very frequently.
Now in their 60s, these Bulldogs still celebrate like it's the 1960s, but they also give back. The class raised more than $14,000 in scholarships, so the mayor's office had a day dedicated for them.
As Albuquerque High School Class of 1964 Scholarship Day.
A 50th class reunion, Bulldog style. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.